Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Manchester United. Ready to accept £50 million offer for Anthony Martial from Inter Milan, with Italian side keen on loan deal for £200,000 a week forward with obligation to buy as Romelu Lukaku's replacement. Inter Milan have identified Anthony Martial as a potential replacement for the outgoing Romelu Lukaku. Lukaku is closing in on a £98 million return to Chelsea from Inter, with the Italian side looking to ease their financial woes. Should Lukaku return to Stamford Bridge, Inter will look to sign Martial on a season-long loan deal. According to The Sun, Manchester United would prefer to accept a permanent deal rather than a temporary one for the striker. Although it is believed Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side would agree to a 12-month loan deal as long as it included a requirement to buy after. However, the Red Devils would only part ways with the 25-year-old for a figure close to the £50 million they initially paid for him 6 years ago. Should Inter fork up the required cash, they would finally land the payer, who they first sought after 2 years ago. As it stands, Martial has 3 years left on the contract, which currently sees him earn £200,000 a week. Given Inter and Manchester United's good relationship, having successfully completed deals over Ashley Young and Alexis Sanchez, it is likely a pair will be able to push a deal over the line. A transfer to Italy could benefit Martial as he has struggled to cement a place in Solskjaer's starting 11. Speaking after Saturday's 4-0 friendly win over Everton, the United manager said, "Anthony has had a bad spell with injuries. He's been training well with us, but as players who've been out for a while, they need some more sharpness, need some more work. He tried to do the right thing. It didn't come off all the time. But it's better than what you fear sometimes when he's been injured for 5 months, since March." Martial would be a direct replacement for Inter star striker Lukaku, who has been linked with a return to Chelsea. The fee is expected to be in the region of £95 million. Just short of the British transfer record set by Manchester City when they signed Jack Grealish in the last few days, but setting a record for the London club. Lukaku first joined Chelsea 10 years ago as an 18-year-old from Anderlecht but was eventually sold to Everton, where he established himself as a Premier League force. Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.